Welcome back to Hardar. We're going wolf hunting. Oh, and we are not bringing our dog. Because I'm not absolutely sure that he's the one who ate the fat. Hopefully he can get into the cellar if he gets hungry enough, or that he can chew through that rope. It wasn't there? Is that it to the northwest? It must be. Those don't look like wolf. Oh, they are. Oh, they do. If I can get them out in the mire, this is so ideal. But if they go into the forest, that is scary because they can swarm and you don't know where they are. What is that? Dead bird? Probably. Few days old, very fresh. First thing I see, and it is most definitely not a wolf. Okay, three wolves I see. If it's only three, that's quite manageable. A wolf, a wolf, and a wolf. Well, how interesting. Four wolves. Five wolves. In the face, in the face. High leveled archery. Okay, let's see what the spirit world is. Is it sacrificing silver? That's what I remember it being. Crossbows are the most powerful, are they? They seem like they suck. Oh no. Oh no. I'm not gonna get to that bear before winter. Oh, this takes forever. Now I've gotta just go to village after village after village after village. Well, I guess I can do that. He says as he's about to get eaten by wolves. I think he's in javelin range, right? So I guess maybe he's not coming after me after all. Are you coming for me? Then come. I'm glad I leveled archery. I'm a much better archer now. What the heck's that? I think it's a badger? Oh, it's an Arctic fox. I don't like that there's one behind me now. And there's another arrow. That's a little unusual. No, I'm not going to shoot him when he's running like that. Okay, that's the one with the face puncture. Okay, that one's just walking. Time to give him a wake-up call. I had tools. Oh, it's crippled. Nice. I mean, the fur is probably going to suck, but... At least we're vigorous. We're gonna have a lot of fur. Thank you. Okay, now the decision. Do I move the bodies? I think I do. I wasn't going to, but torn? Ugh, really? I think torn can still do normal skin. And I think harmed can still do fine skin. What I could do is skin them here. We're still in the pine mire. Good. Good. should have brought the fat with me. If those fats are gone, if either of those fats are gone, no. Interesting, the dog isn't here and the fat is still here. That's interesting. Well, there's three wolves left, I think. Oh, I remember. Oh, and the skin's in there. No, just having that dog there gives me the willies. Like, when is he gonna eat the fat next? But he's never eaten it when I'm standing right there, so. And maybe he's never eaten it. I don't know. Well, I better do some herb lore. That wasn't herb lore. I think we'll call it there. I always feel bad killing wolves, but they're a predator. And yeah, anyway, thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.